गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, माई सेल्फ उमेश राठौर, लेक्चरर इन मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट फ्रॉम वल्लभपुरी पॉलीटेक्निक नवसारी। इन टुडे लेक्चर वी आर लर्न अबाउट क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ रोलिंग मिल। ऑप्टर सब्जेक्ट मैन्युफैक्चरिंग इंजीनियरिंग 1, सब्जेक्ट कोड 333-1901 फ्रॉम मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट। स्टार्ट विथ क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ रोलिंग मिल। रोलिंग मिल कैन बी क्लासिफाइड एज टू हाई रोलिंग मिल, थ्री हाई रोलिंग मिल, फोर हाई रोलिंग मिल, क्लस्टर रोलिंग मिल, कंटिन्यूस रोलिंग मिल एंड स्पेशल टाइप रोलिंग मिल। लेट हैव लुक अ ब्रीफ डिस्कशन ऑफ इट, स्टार्टिंग विथ टू हाई रोलिंग मिल। टू हाई रोलिंग मिल कंसिस्ट ऑफ टू रोलर रोटेट इन अपोजिट डिरेक्शन एंड द वर्क पीस इज पास बिटवीन इट। विथ द हेल्प ऑफ टू हाई रोलिंग मिल इट रिड्यूस अ लिटल बिट अमाउंट ऑफ थिकनेस ऑफ द वर्क पीस। टू हाई रोलिंग मिल ऑल्सो बी कैटेगराइज इन टू हाई रिवर्स रोलिंग मिल। इन टू हाई रिवर्स रोलिंग मिल इट कंजेस्ट सेम टू रोलर वर्क इज पास बिटवीन इट एंड रिड्यूस लिटल बिट अमाउंट ऑफ थिकनेस विथ द सेम रोलर बाई डिक्रीजिंग द गैप बिटवीन इट एंड रोटेट इन द रिवर्स डिरेक्शन। द प्रोडक्ट कमिंग आउट फ्रॉम फर्स्ट प्रोसेस is passed between them and decrease its thickness from the previous one. Again, with the help of these two roller, by decreasing the gap between them, the product coming out from second process is passed through it and reduce its thickness. So here the gap between the roller is reducing and the motion of it reverse. So it's known as too high reverse rolling mill. It generally produce ingot, plume, billet with minor dimensional change in original product. So here we can see the thickness in the coming out product is very little bit less than the original one. So it's only useful for starting product like ingot, plume and billet. Move on to three high rolling mill. Three high rolling mill consists of three roller name as bottom roller, middle roll and top roll. Bottom roll and top roll rotate in opposite direction. Now the workpiece is passed through bottom roll and middle roll and reduce its thickness. With the help of lifting table, it moves upward and pass between middle roll and top roller and reduce its thickness. And with the help of lifting table, it lifted to another process. So it is the process of three high rolling mill and construction of three high rolling mill and how it works. It produces bloom, billet, beam, angle, channel, rail, etc. with major dimensional change in original product. In two high rolling mill, there will be a minor change in original product, while in three high rolling mill there will be a major change to make an angle, channel or rail. Move on to four high rolling mill. Four high rolling mill consists of two small roller and two big roller, name as bottom working roll, top working roll, bottom backup roll and top backup roll. Both the bottom backup roll and top backup roll rotate in opposite direction. Starting with process, the workpiece pass between top working roller and bottom working roller and reduce its thickness. Four high rolling mill produces slab, plate, sheet, etc. Backup roller provided to eliminate deflection in rolling process. Here we see the top working roll and bottom rolling are small in shape, so there will be a chances of deflection in the workpiece. So the backup roller are provided at top and bottom. Next one is cluster rolling mill. Cluster rolling mill consists of two small working roller and four big and major working roller, name as bottom working roll, top working roll, bottom backup roll and top backup roll. In four high rolling mill we have seen only one backup roll, while cluster rolling mill has two backup roll to reduce move and throw of the top and bottom working roll to prevent it from go from here and there, so its position remain steady. Now starting with process, the workpiece is passed between top working roll and bottom working roll and reduce its thickness. Generally it processed on cold workpiece, so it's also called as cold rolling mill. It produces roll section and thin sheet of aluminium, copper, etc. Continuous rolling mill. As the name indicates, there are continuous rolling mill applicable in this process, and the workpiece continuous decreases its thickness. Here the velocity become change with every reducing in thickness. Where V1, V2 and V3 are the increasing velocity, as we seen in our rolling process. The inlet velocity and outlet velocity of the working product is different. So through each step its velocity continuously increasing and different from its starting velocity. It generally used in mass production. Next one is special milling or universal rolling mill. It consists of horizontal mill, rotate in opposite direction, and vertical mill. Which also rotate. The workpiece is first pass between horizontal mill and reduce its thickness, and then it goes to vertical mill for further process. It produces H and I section beam, flat and plate with combination of horizontal and vertical rollers. Here we have see the combination of horizontal and vertical mill combined together to work on different shape. So it is called as special type mill. And last one is planetary rolling mill. Planetary rolling mill consists of two feed roll rotate in opposite direction. Then afterward there will be a planetary mill. It consists of two roll backup feed, small roller, for reducing diameter in accurate way. And the last, there will be a planishing mill for polishing the product. Now the workpiece first feed roll support to move the workpiece to the planetary mill. It reduces its thickness and the planishing mill polishing the irregularity of the surface. It produces thin stiff thickness with thickness of 2 meter with hot rolling process. So generally it used for thin strip. Thank you, student. Thanks for listening me carefully.